don't know why. I'm in the middle of doing shit right now. I won't do nothing until I see you get in there. Yeah. I don't know. Well, you could go to my activity, can't you? Can't you go to my activity? Right. Yeah. You in it? No, you ain't in it yet because it ain't pop up that nobody was watching. Oh, all right. Oh, yeah, I see it. I see it.
Your opponent tonight has been creating quite the buzz of his own recently as one of this country's hottest new stars. So I'm excited to see you two face each other for the very first time in Japan.
We heard Daniel Bryan had a surprise opponent lined up, and he definitely delivered.
Yeah, for those of you watching this WWE.com exclusive, get ready to witness something special. To catch everyone up to speed, Cole Quinn and Buzz have a long history on the indie circuit. Most recently, they invaded NXT with the now disgraced Baron Blade. Since then, Cole's made a name for himself in Japan, while Buzz has done the same on SmackDown Live.
By the look on Buzz's face, he probably didn't expect to see his friend in the ring again anytime soon.
Nonetheless, we're all lucky to see it happen.
Yeah.
Wrestling outfit? I don't know. What the heck? But.
What started in high school gyms in the U.S. has now added a new chapter in Japan. This is truly a special moment.
And this is only our first night here. We will get to see Buzz versus Nakamura, and then there's the WWE Network special from the Dome. I'd do this for free.
Don't give him any ideas, Byron.
Thanks again for joining us from Japan for this WWE.com exclusive.
Let me go check on these peas real quick. Yeah. All right. Yeah. Making these black eyed peas, rice chicken. Woo.
It said you had a successful Japanese debut last night. But tonight, you face the King of Songstar in his kingdom. And you will be lucky to go back to America with all your teeth.
Does it really say all that?
More or less.
You have to watch wrestling and understand, bro. He's a Japanese rock star. Time around. This motherfucker, I know he's gonna be tough. Get the fuck out of here. God damn.
Motherfucker.
See this thing about Jaden Smith. Tyler told me about. Right. That's what she said to her. Yeah, that's crazy. Mm. I do not but get that shit from Will. So I'm gonna pick that shit up from Will.
Talk about making an impression on your first tour of Japan. Not only was Buzz able to pull out a victory, he did it on Nakamura's home turf. That's impressive.
You may have gotten that win tonight, but next time, it ends definitely. Nee. To face.
We hope you enjoyed this WWE.com exclusive. Be sure to join us tomorrow on the WWE Network as we bring you a huge special event live from Japan.
Hey, go get your wrestling gear on.
Why? I thought I didn't have a match tonight on the network special.
Yeah.
After what I saw you do against Cole Quinn and then Shinsuke, you do now. I'm changing the scheduled AJ Styles versus Nakamura match to a triple threat, and you're the third participant.
So I get to wrestle at the Dome? On the network special? Tonight?
Yes, but not if you don't get ready, so go. Now! Go!
The comic books is always there, so I mean, all they got to do is take from the comic books. Now, him not being in them joints is going to be weird, like, because you know he always in them bitches. Yeah. What time you staying on till? All right, well, I'll be back on around 11. All right.